Hey guys, Big Joe here, back with another video. Today, we are back in Tekkit. I don't remember exactly what we were doing last episode, but I made a new machine. Since the last video, Rotary Macerator, pretty cool. Made some transformer upgrades and some energy storage upgrades. I'll show you why. Because of this thing right here, MFE. The output is 128 EUs per tick versus the bat box of 32. The difference is the bat box is a low voltage output. MFE is a medium voltage output. So right here is a medium voltage transformer going to the bat box. But I mean, we have a bat box here, and one there somewhere is for the windmills, all going into here, and this line over here comes from our water maker, or water energy producer, which is in the bat box. All of them, which are full of energy. I believe it was one. just gonna stop that just for now. Just until we can figure out the item teleportation problem. If the quarry would have, like, deleted the block, I mean, I wouldn't have gotten the iron. So, that's one of the reasons. And it doesn't take as long for it to set up. So, we'll just let that thing run its course. Should build something. See, we have macerator, rotary macerator. Could take some of the other stuff. What do we have? Don't go there. instead of taking 10 to up here. Yeah, not. This frame, because we ain't gonna need it. So let's see, what should we build today? Alloys, mix it up. Yeah, compressor. I don't think I have a compressor. Stone. Machine block. Electric circuit. Okay, so electric circuits are just. I built this too. What you do, I mean, if you have one of these things, client stars, you can, or just feed stuff into here. You can pretty much, duplicate items that way. I find it pretty cool. Some of you might think that it's cheating, but other people will be like, yeah, that's a great way to get stuff if you, need some stuff. Got one of those. Need a machine block. I'm just gonna keep. I don't have any. That's tin. Not iron. That'll be good. Machine block. Right there. Electric circuit. Do I have any stone? Upgrade. there. Double insulated gold cables, glass, electric circuits, and a medium voltage transformer. Which is machine block, double insulated gold cable. We have some cable right here. Just need some more. In here. Thank you. I'll show you guys what I'm gonna do here. Just let me find where these guys are sitting. Right here. How much is it? Not just 4, okay. Steel. And Lapis. Got these. Arrows. Arrows. This. This. Oh, I remembered something. Some more refined iron. Which means I'm gonna need some iron. This video is gonna be a little longer than the last video, but I mean, I think it'll be fine. I think you guys will be okay with it. I think this is how it goes. Set up in a different place. Talked about the new MFE. I think we're good today. We got a compressor. Made a transformer upgrade for it. I think we're good for today. So, until next time. Yeah, I might go around exploring a little bit. Maybe find a to this house. I mean, it's a little small. I need to upgrade this house. Maybe I'll do that for next episode or before next episode. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. And make sure to subscribe for more. Don't forget to smash that like button. All it takes is just 2 seconds to just tap that like button. Tap it. Just do it. They would really appreciate that. So, until next time. Peace.